Hi. Let's learn about Grexit, or the potential withdrawal of Greece from the Eurozone. Grexit refers to Greece's potential withdrawal from the Eurozone and a return to the drachma as its official currency instead of the euro. Grexit gained notoriety as a potential solution to Greece's debt crisis in the early 2012. Advocates believed that returning to the drachma would help to create a path for Greece's economic recovery. However, opponents argued that a return to the drachma would lead to a very rough economic transition and far lower living standards. Grexit is rooted in decades-old problems in Greece, including high government debt, tax evasion, and government corruption. Greece's entry into the Eurozone in 2001 revealed that economic data was falsified to gain entry, laying bare many of Greece's structural problems during the global financial crisis. In return for multiple bailouts to avoid bankruptcy, Greece had to agree to austerity measures, causing unemployment to rise to nearly 28% in 2013 as a result of public sector wage cuts and tax increases. The economic and financial uncertainty in Greece improved markedly since the worst days of the crisis, and the country successfully exited the last of its bailout programs in August 2018. However, the global COVID-19 pandemic led to a deep recession in 2020, resulting in an increase in the country's public debt. Here are three key takeaways. 1. Grexit refers to Greece's potential withdrawal from the Eurozone and a return to the drachma as its official currency instead of the euro. 2. Grexit, as a viable solution to the country's debt crisis, gained notoriety in early 2012 and has been in the financial vernacular ever since. 3. The Greek government rejected Grexit and instead received multiple rounds of bailout loans from the Eurozone in addition to implementing austerity measures. Hope this would help. Thanks for watching.